மிஸ்டர் ராமகிருஷ்ணன் Mr. Ramakrishnan originally belongs to Salem, Tamil Nadu. While he was pursuing his final year of mechanical engineering at Government College of Technology, Coimbatore, he attended an interview for the naval officer in the year 1975. During his physical test of climbing tree, he fell down and got injured. That resulted in the loss of sensation below his neck. In 1981, he started Amar Seva Sangam in a piece of a land belonging to his parents in Ayarkudi, Tirunelveli. The Sangam has been named after Air Marshal Dr. Amarjit Singh Chahal, who treated him at the military hospital and motivated him. Started as a school for the disabled kids, Amar Seva Sangam has been developed as a premier organization in the field of disabled management, which focus is on rural area. The main activities of the Sangam is to provide education for the disabled, rehabilitation center, spinal cord nursing center, indoor occasional training programs, providing training for typewriting, computer, two-wheeler mechanism, repair of cell phones, domestic appliances, winding, gold assessing, screen printing, and physiotherapy, and also nursing training programs and yearly intervention camp. It has extended services to more than 14,000 disabled peoples in more than 800 villages. Paralyzed and stuck to wheelchair for over 40 years, Ramakrishnan had been running the Sangam without any hitch. Mr. Ramakrishnan is a Padma Shri awardee of 2020 at the age of 65. Once I realized there was no denying my condition, I was keen to know what was in store to me. I wanted to continue the life to the fullest, said Ramakrishnan in an interview. Our dreams may have been broken in the midway. Difficulties may occur in the course, but let us identify the purpose of the life and to live it to the fullest so that the journey is fulfilling. Thank you.